Turkey's president has slammed the Eurovision Song Contest as a threat to traditional family values and of allegedly encouraging gender neutralization. His remarks were an apparent reference to Swiss singer Nemo, who won this year's contest with The Code, a song about their journey towards a non-gender identity. Turkey withdrew from Eurovision in 2013, ostensibly over changes to the voting system, and haven't appeared or broadcast the contest since.